of the fever onset in order to prevent the evolution to severe infections and also to prevent the transmission of the disease by reducing the gametocyte carriage. The gametocyte